Before we get into it, a huge thank you to Jim Hagerman for sending each of these pedals out for the review.